Volunteers at the St. Vincent de Paul mission on Baker Street were on hand, as always, on Wednesday, but this early morning, feeding for the homeless. The transient and the destitute was special. It was Thanksgiving, a day early. 30 members of the Knights of Columbus were on hand to help feed 200 people, mostly men, a Thanksgiving meal with all the fixes, right down to the Costco pumpkin pie.
In the name of the Father,